It's day 12 and I woke up to a clean kitchen. There's no dishes in the sink. Well, yeah, there is. These are soaking, and then this is from last night. This is my bowl from this morning. And these need to be washed. The counter is clean. This is as clean as it's gonna get because I gotta keep those vegetables up. And I love how this always says it's clean and sanitized because I wash every dish that I put in here. Tonight we're having a soul food dinner. I'm making fried chicken and cabbage. We're gonna have cornbread, mashed potatoes. Here is the kids' chicken because they like drumsticks better. There's a couple pieces of our chicken in there.
We're doing like a little steam.
Oh my God, this child. She's our waitress for the evening. Okay, and what's going to happen?
So, I made a digital menu. I sent it to the group chat.
Oh my Lord, Olivia.
And then Sophia will have my phone to look at the menu. Courtesy of Snapchat.
Oh, wow. Fabulous. Yeah. Mountain Dew, you ain't drinking no Mountain Dew.
It's a beverage option, I was bored. I drink some chocolate milk.
That's because I need a new one. I've been asking your father to get me one, but he didn't. Now I'm screwed.
Playing the Pandora station called Motown Radio.
Tonight is soul food. Get out of my kitchen. Go, shoo. Sit down.
Don't stab Dad with the pencil.
I know, right?
Sit down. Okay. Hello, y'all. What can I get for you tonight?
I want some fried chicken.
How many pieces would you like?
Two. Two thighs, please. I like dark meat.
Johnny.
What did I do? White meat's dry.
That's not funny.
It is.
What would you like, little one?
Hey, I wasn't done ordering.
Oh, right. Would you like mashed potatoes?
Yes, please.
Would you
cornbread.
Would you like cabbage?
Two pieces of cornbread, please. I love cornbread.
Would you like cabbage?
No.
What would you like to drink?
A Mountain Dew, please.
He can have green beans instead of cabbage. No, instead of cabbage.
Did you make green beans?
They're in the microwave. I thought this was your restaurant.
Well, you didn't let me know, chef. Would you like green beans?
Yes, please.
Okay, what would you like?
Wait.
How many pieces of chicken would you like?
Two legs.
Two legs?
Would you like mashed potatoes?
Yes, please.
Would you like cabbage?
Yes, please.
Oh yeah, would you like green beans?
No, thank you.
Cornbread?
Two pieces, please.
One.
Two pieces,
one.
Please.
Two pieces.
No, one.
Your meal only comes with one piece. You gotta pay extra for two. And since I'm paying, I get two.
What would you have to drink?
Water.
No, please.
Okay. What would you like? many pieces of chicken would you like?
Two.
Can I video you ordering?
No, I look like crap.
Would you like thighs or legs?
Thighs. I want cabbage.
Do you like green beans?
No, just cabbage.
What would you like to drink?
The little soda in the refrigerator and the water.
You know what? I'll add a Gatorade that's in the refrigerator with mine too.
Got it.
The Mountain Dew that's in the freezer and the Gatorade.
Matt, got Mountain Dew? Who's this for?
Mountain Dew? She's got the Mountain Dew with ice.
I thought you wrote it down.
This is what they do at restaurants.
Sophia, let's go. I have your bike out.
Ooh, I look like crap. We are about to go for a walk. Try to put a hat. This hat looks like shit. You need this hat with these glasses. Let me go get my other glasses.
They're doing it back. They're like, ah. Here. Oh.
We are going for a family walk.
Try to.
I'm actually wearing clothes. Trying to put a hat on so I'm like a hot ASS mess.
I just heard them.
It's pointing towards her, not you.
I just heard them.
You guys can't go too far.
Can't help.
Got it?
Yeah, you got it. You got to just keep going.
Keep stopping. The more you stop, the harder it's going to be.
You've been doing good. Just keep pedaling. You got it.
Just keep pedaling.
We are going for a family walk. I'm like out of breath. Coyotes in here at night. I love it in here. Well, it's getting dark soon. There, and I'll take a picture. Go behind in there a little bit. So it has to be here where those are. I didn't see it come over here. Try it again. cool. So we are staying outside until every bit of sunlight there is, every bit of light
there
is.
I'm really hot right now.
Just walking. Got out of the gravel pit to make the hubs happy.
Because we don't want to get ate by coyotes.
Look, she's crying now.
My neighbor's yard sign. We should take a picture by there.